Green eggs and ham.
Well?
Well, what?
What you eat green eggs and ham on a train?
No, I would not, could not on a train. Nor in a car or in a tree. Sam, you let me be. I would not, could not, in a box. I could not, would not, with a fox. I do not like them in a house, nor do I like them with a mouse. I do not like them here or there. I do not like them anywhere. I do not like green eggs and ham. I do not like them. Sam, I am.
Perhaps in the park.
Perhaps not.
Darn. I guess location won't change your mind about green eggs and ham. What about?
It's a little cloudy today. Almost as cloudy as my soul.
What about the weather? The time of day? Could that change the way you feel about green eggs and ham today?
I am 99% sure that it would influence me to try green eggs and ham today. Or any other day.
Well, there's still that 1%. Is there anything you do like?
What about politics?
Well, okay.
Bring me green eggs and ham with a mind filled with intellectual ideas and theories, and then we will talk.
Intellectual? Theories? I don't even think some of these people know what those words mean.
Well, that's why they are in school.
How hard is it to try something new? Is it hard for you to try something new? Is it hard for you to try something new? Jeez.
Now really, Mr. Sam, I am. I do not like you, so I best be on my way. Nor do I like green eggs and ham. Goodbye.
What about in the dark? What you could do in the dark? I mean, the stage lights are still bright. Maybe you'd like them in the dark.
Say no!
Why not?
Because I just would not, could not. I would not eat green eggs and ham in the dark, Sam, I am. My mind is not changed. Now I'm just scared.